Here is how my trip to Oakland Coliseum went. Got to the stadium early to see some of the players warming up here before the game. Got pretty close to the starting pitcher and catcher of the White Sox. Then I got to my seats. They were really far away and really high up. This guy actually fell asleep in like the second inning, which was crazy. Then I snuck to the outfield without anyone saying anything to me.